Hazrat Abdullah bin Dinar states that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu said that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam prohibited from having a part of head shaved and leaving other part unshaved. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5921.